congratulations, a convincing win to start the year off, but I suppose more importantly it was about continuing from where you left off.
Yeah, 100%. Wanted to build up wins, build up points, climb up the table. In the last few games we've done that.
Three wins in a row for the first time this season. What do you think has been the turning point?
It's just consistent hard work. We've not changed anything for the last three games. We've been working hard every day, like we were in the dry spell as well, but it's eventually coming together now.
Fortunately, you don't have to play many games with conditions like this. You adapted to it fairly quickly, though.
Yes, it is what it is. Playing in Scotland my full career as well, it's kind of used to that and a bit of cold weather, so it hurts nobody.
It was a superb goal to break the deadlock for yourself. Just talk us through it. When did you decide to go it alone?
The boys are calling it a cross. So I'll need to watch it back. Obviously, I'm delighted for the goal. I don't score many, but I'll need to go in and see it again.
I say, is it about consistency now? Do you feel like you've built a good platform now to build a good run now?
It's progression. It isn't going to be we're going to win every game to the end of the season. It's hard work's going to get us there. As I said, it's about building points, getting up the table and just catching the team in front of you. That's all we can look, and the next game's always the most important one.
Well done tonight.
Cheers. Nice one.